Hey, it's your wake-up call. It's HSN today. In fact, you know whose wake-up call it is today? It's Guy's wake-up call. Guy, where are you? We're starting. All right, he's probably snuggled up in bed at home. He's got the day off. But I am here, and I'm going to bring you an incredible hour filled with beautiful, beautifying products for you. We've got Dr. Nassif here. But I do want to tell you, we've got a weekly 25 every day on HSN today. I introduce you to another one of our 25 items that are handpicked by our top insiders. This is the Lenovo 23-inch Touch Intel computer. This is an all-in-one personal computer, and it's just $699. This has Intel inside. This is 8 gigs of RAM, a full terabyte of hard drive storage. You know how many hundreds of thousands of videos that is, and movies and pictures that you can store right here? It is high definition. It's Windows 10. It's We call it an all-in-one basically because it's everything that you need. It's your tower. You no need for a tower anymore. Everything you need in that little, thin, big, beautiful screen, all in one. But it's also your all in one because this even has a disk drive. It's got everything that you need. It's your personal home hub, and you can get that home on Flex as well. Everything that you want, all in one. And we've got everything all in one spot for you, our weekly 25. If you go to hsn.com, you can check out weekly 25. There you see all of our 25 hottest items. Ooh, couple of the things in my hour coming up right there on our weekly 25 as well. Love it when you can take advantage of Flex Pay also. So that is my little intro for that. But I wanted to, I'm so excited to introduce my next guest, and Dr. Nassif. I'm sure you've seen him on Botched, so take a look at this.
My name is Dr. Paul Nassif. I'm a facial plastic surgeon in Beverly Hills, and I'm on the hit TV show Botched. With over 17 years of experience, one thing I learned is that I can take care of the deeper tissue, I can elevate things, make you look better, but a lot of us do this, we neglect our skin. And I can't fix it with the scalpel, and I don't want you to rely on us. I want you to take care of your skin. Nassif MD Skincare BioClock Dermaceuticals will revitalize your skin. Unfortunately, aging of the skin is inevitable, but I have good news. It's never too late to improve your skin. What I ultimately want to provide to the HSN customer is 3 simple words. Results, results, results.
Dr. Nassif is in the building. I'm so delighted to be working with you, Dr. Nassif. What a treat. So thank you for being here. And you obviously know skin from the inside out, and you're bringing us your collection exclusively here at HSN.
Absolutely.
First time that we've had this duo together as a duo. We're talking about results. Now, of course, obviously, we've seen you on TV. We know the kind of results you get with your hands, but the results you get with your skincare are really astounding. After just 6 weeks of using the night cream, this is just the PM, nightly, these are the incredible results. Look at the marionette lines that you can't see in the after.
Yeah, I mean, take a look. If you look at these right now, looking at the actual skin around the actual mouth, look how the tone has actually been changed. And these are incredible.
Wow. Look at the radiance that she's getting. Absolutely incredible with the luminosity. That's after just 6 weeks. You do notice a difference right away, but the results that you get within 6 weeks are incredible. So I'm gonna tell you what you're getting here because this is the very first time that you're ever getting the AM, PM from Nassif MD, the skincare duo. This is your easy one product for the day, one product for the night. You're done. You're gonna see that youthful, rejuvenated skin. Today it's $90, not $65 and $75 for a total of $140. Today we've taken $50 off. We've partnered them together. It couldn't be simpler. We're shipping it to you on our dime, and it's $22.50 to get it home and start getting those incredible results on your own. You might not be able to visit Dr. Nassif in his Beverly Hills office, and you might not be able to afford to be able to do that. Maybe you want to just prevent it for a little bit longer. You're getting those amazing results.
I mean, I will tell you one thing. So we're going to start off with our PM. And our night serum, and this is something, first of all, if I'm gonna put my name on something as a reconstructive facial surgeon, it has to work. And then just like I mentioned, we have to get results. And what's fantastic about this, I wanted, you know, besides plugging your phone in at night you know, and that's what you're doing all night long. Well, I want the products to work while you sleep. And what is incredible about this, it has such an incredible delivery system. First of all, we have retinol. And this is a natural form of vitamin A, and this helps naturally reduce the appearance of fine line and wrinkles. It also has, which every skincare product should have, it has ethyl ascorbic acid, which is a very stable form of vitamin C. And this is an antioxidant, which helps fight off these radical free aggressors. And what they do, I'll tell you what it does. It does. It helps decrease the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. It helps even out the skin tone. It helps actually give you the appearance of skin firmness. It adds hydration. It makes your skin look brighter. And that is what I love about this.
Wow. It's as if you came in overnight and you waved your magic wand and did your magic overnight, because you all you do is put this on and all of that, these incredible ingredients that Dr. Nassif explained, those go to work. They go to work targeting those fine lines and wrinkles, the discoloration. You saw the before and after. Today, it's just $22. You get it home, you try it out. Maybe you've tried retinol before. This is a different delivery system for the retinol, non-irritating, tested to be safe for your skin type. Shipping and handling to you for free, and $22 to get it home. But it really is, of course, all about the results. So Dr. Nassif, I know you have some really important results to show us.
Yeah, so I want to show you the before and afters. So, and this is only after 6 weeks, and this is only used nightly. And this is something, remember, the goal is I can't do this with my hands, because when I'm doing a facelift, yes, I'm elevating skin, but I don't get rid of wrinkles. Now, these are the marionette lines. Take a look. This is our before. Look at how deep those wrinkles are. Mm-hmm. And this patient here is in the late 50s. Take a look at the afters. Now that is incredible only after 6 weeks. Just think if you were using that after 3 months. Let's go ahead and go to the next one. Now, here is this photo. And this is something that actually shocked me. How the skin tone got improved so much. Take a look right around here.
Yeah.
And again, and we're also looking besides of actually the skin tone, we're looking at the appearance of the fine line and wrinkles. Look at the change here.
And
look at, by the way, too, if you look at the luminosity, look at the brightening. If you take a look, it's a little bit dull, aged, it's thirsty, it needs hydration. And take a look right over here. Let's see the next one. Here we go. Now, again, this patient.
Oh, my goodness.
And again, this is from, you know, sun damage, smoking, dehydration. Take a look at the wrinkles. Again, especially right around the mouth in this area that we always get a lot of, we call smoker lines. And then take a look over here. And this is after 6 weeks. Just think about using this on a daily basis, nightly basis for a long period of time, how this will keep getting better and better. Next one for us, please. All right, now, this is a patient who basically said, you know what, I gotta have some luminosity. I need to have some brightening. I need to have some glowing. I need to soften up my crow's feet. Take a look at the befores, and then look at the shine. Look at the difference in this after. And we're gonna show one more, and this is actually Cynthia.
Oh my gosh.
We're gonna show her the complete side. If we take a look, look at how it's different. Look how everything is bright here. A little bit dull, and now we have brightness. And this is what has actually made her skin look so much better, the PM. As a matter of fact, Shannon, we do have somebody here. Cynthia. And Cynthia's here, who's one of our models before now, the one you just saw. Hi, welcome.
Thank you.
So I want to hear about your experience with these products.
Well, I've used a lot of different products in my time, and I absolutely love these products. This night cream that I've been using, as doctor said, I noticed that my skin was more luminous, it was smoother. I touched my face, I felt like it was smoother. My girlfriends were saying, what are you using on your face? And I was so excited, I took my before pictures to my esthetician and made a comparison as to what my face looked like in the pictures and after. And she said she could definitely see that there was a difference. And I've been getting glycolic acid peels, facials, taking care of my skin for years. And I can't say enough about this product. I think that it's phenomenal. It's probably the best product that I've ever used on my skin to get these results, especially when my girlfriends are, what are you doing? What are you doing to your skin?
Yeah, and you look fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I love that. Well, thanks so much for sharing your experience. I love it too. When your esthetician notices what you're doing at home, obviously you're doing something that's really making a difference. Now, we just showed you the results. That was just from the night serum. Now, when you pair this with its perfect partner, the AM cream, you're going to see even more incredible results. You can go to our website. You can read the reviews. We've got incredible customer reviews. People who absolutely love it, cannot do without their day cream, just like Cynthia, who get compliments on their skin, who start to fall in love with their skin again. You can go see, look at that. Five star after five star after five star review. You might have also noticed there as we went to hsn.com, this day cream, it's $65 on hsn.com. And that's when it got all those five-star reviews. Well worth it, everybody says. The night cream, $75. Together, that's $140. You're saving $50 on the perfect duo. First time that we've offered it together. So the day cream has, I know, special, very active ingredients that get you those amazing results.
So the day cream, and this is almost has the same, same effect as the night cream. And what's great about this, it has the ethyl absorbic acid, again, which is that vitamin C. And this is, again, this antioxidant. This is what helps us, again, helps decrease the appearance of fine line and wrinkles, adds luminosity, adds hydration. It actually helps out even the skin tone, helps actually the appearance of firmness for the skin. And also there's hyaluronic acid. Now, hyaluronic acid, there's many times, but hyaluronic acid is a substance that loves water. So when that goes inside your skin, it actually hydrates, your skin drinks it up. It absorbs its weight 1,000 times more water, so it pulls the water in. In addition, we have the Vin Uplift, and this is something that is very rare. It's from Swiss ice wine, and these grapes are left on the vine until they freeze, and this is only done maybe a few times a decade. And in pilot studies, these grapes have been shown, and this is extremely rare, to help hydrate and give us an incredible smoothing effect. And that's what I love this. And by the way, it took us far. When I found this product, I said, I have to use this Vin Uplift. These grapes are incredible.
Wow. I mean, that's such an incredible and unique ingredient. That's why you get such amazing, unique results. To be able to get that additional, the appearance of firmness, the reduction in the appearance of those fine lines and wrinkles, you saw the spots, splotches, discoloration, gone. Those marionette lines, so diffused. So if you really look in the mirror and you think, you know what? I don't know. Maybe I could use a little. Try this. It's $22. It's your day and night. If you're one of those people who says, I don't know. I got the retinol, the vitamin C. When do I use what? Dr. Nassif did all of that for you. He put it in a simple formulation. I mean, the complexity is obviously in the formulation at all. You just have to put it on your skin and notice the incredible results. You will absolutely fall in love with it. $22 gets it home to try it out. We're shipping it to you for free. Take advantage while we put that in that amazing duo. And that's one of our 10 faves. Of course, every day we have 10 brand new favorite items. Dr. Nassif, whenever he comes to visit us, he is always one of our 10 favorite items of the entire day. And if you miss anything, you can always check it out on hsn.com and click on 10 faves. Now, this is coming up a little bit later on in the hour. This is our Brow Shaper by Lilibeth. It's back. It's a set of two for under $20. It's shipping to you for free, $9.98 to get it home. This is for taming your brows, for taming those sideburns, the little whiskeries that we get on our chin and the upper lip. Anywhere that you have errant hairs, this is going to take care of them without making them grow in darker. You got to have one of the, I carry one in my purse and my glove compartment everywhere that I can. I even use it on my son's little, the back of his neck right there. So that's coming up in just a little bit. But this is like, your before and afters on this, Dr. Nassif, are incredible. We always are looking in the mirror. The first sign of aging we see is our crinkles and wrinkles around our eyes. This literally smooths that all out. It's only $10, it's $10 off, it's $11 to get it home. Look at how much brighter and lighter and more lifted her eyes look.
Yeah, this is fantastic. And I think we also have one more.
There we go. Wow. Well, the puffiness and the dark circles just smoothed out, gone. So, it's amazing to get one product that addresses all of those, that the the puffiness, the crepiness, the dark circles, the fine lines and wrinkles.
Yeah, I mean, well, one thing about the under eye smoother, you know, blepharoplasty is this is something that, you know, one of our most common procedures, lower eye, and the patient comes in and says, you know what, can you like iron my lower eye? And I say, no, I can't. I can't touch the lower eyelid because if we do, we could have a problem. So I had to develop something that was absolutely incredible. And right now it's just called the under eye smoother, but I gotta tell you, I'm gonna pull out this little list. This is actually something that, if I had to call it what it does, it'd be called the Nassif MD Under Eye Smoother, Tightener, Dark Circle Helper, Optimize Elasticity, Hydrator, Reduce Appearance of Puffiness, and Help Skin Tone and Texture. And this is actually something that, this is a complete story about the products because it's really the products that make this. Mm. So first of all, we have something, and this is, it's called Icyril. Now, the normal dose for Icyril is 3%. And Icyril, what we did, I said to the chemist, I said, listen, we gotta go more than that. Can we max it out? And they go, well, the max you can use is 10%, but a doctor, it's very expensive. I said, you know what? Put it in there. I don't care. I want to give us the best results. So it's a tetrapeptide, and what it does, all those things I just read in regards to helping reduce the puffiness, help reduce the appearance of fine lines, increase the appearance of skin firmness, help out the tone, all those are done by the Icyril. Then there's a second product, and it's called Lifted and Express. And this is made from film technology, you know, like the things you put on your tongue and it melts. That means it gets right down to where it's supposed to go immediately. And in pilot studies, what this is from, it's from Crimson Red Algae from the Red Sea. And this gives you an immediate temporary tightening effect and smoothing effect. And last but not least, there's something called Pinoxide. Pinoxide helps reduce the appearance of dark circles, and when you put it on, you, because it helps with the microcirculation, you get this warm feeling.
Mm-hmm. Well, I noticed a big difference when I just put it on my hand. My hand doesn't even have, because it's instantly tighter, it's smoother. That's the result that you get on your under eye. You don't need three separate products to get the tightening, the dark circle reduction, and that firmness, and you're getting, and to reduce the puffiness, one product, $10 off, $11 to try it. To be able to get that awake look, if you wake up and you have puffiness, if you have dark circles, that could even be hereditary. You really have got to try this. You owe it to yourself. It looks different. In fact, it's pink from that red algae. And I know, Dr. Nassif, you've got some incredible results to show us as well.
So here we go. Now, these, again, have only been 4 weeks. And this is two times a day and we're applying it. And by the way, when you want to put on makeup, when you put this on, it is not going to cause problems with your makeup. So you can put it right on. And this is, you know, goes right on before your makeup. And if we take a look at the befores, what we're trying to do or what we have done is the color is a lot better. So we've decreased the appearance of the pigmentation. And that's what's really important is the dark circles. And actually there's luminosity. There's more of a brightening area of the part of the lower eyelids. And actually we have increased skin tone. And that's why I love these photos. Can we see the next one, please? Now, same thing, especially the discolorations, the dark circles have been improved with these. And again, the texture, the tone, all these have been, the appearance have been improved with these. And this is something when we talk about that, when we look even at Cynthia, I'm gonna sneak over and look at Cynthia, for example. If we take a look at her lower eyes, and again, this is, and I'm gonna say her age, she's probably gonna hate me for saying this, but yes, 59 years old. 59, and she again looks fantastic in this lower eye area. And these are things that we developed these products to give everything we can, because if I'm gonna put my name on it, we have to actually make sure that this product works.
And it really does. And I know that there's nothing, you can't go to a facial plastic surgeon and reconstructive physician and say, I have dark circles, can you fix it? I have puffiness under my eyes, can you fix it? Well, Dr. Nassif, as a facial plastic surgeon, he's fixing it with this product. He's fixing all of those under eye concerns with one product. It's so simple and so easy to be able to get. It's just $11 to get it home today. We're shipping it to you totally for free. And as everything with HSN, you've got 30 days. The results that you're seeing, that's 30 days. So you'll be able to get those results. You notice an immediate difference. In fact, as you put it on, it even feels kind of warm. I noticed that, Dr. Nassif. It feels different than any other eye cream that I've ever tried.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, you know, when you have a formulation And again, this is something that I sat down with the chemist and I said, what can we do to address everything in the lower eyelid? Because again, I can't do much. Mm. I can't do much, any type of surgery with these hands, and that's why the Icyril, maxing it out at the highest concentrations, and then the Panoxide to increase the microcirculation. I wanted to have something that is so effective. And that's why you're gonna get results like this. And you know, when we take a look at somebody, and by the way, if you operate on someone like this, you know, when you say, well, you know, doctor, try to tighten up my lower eyelid, what we're gonna happen, we're gonna have a complication. So these are things that we can't do. So we look at this and we could actually see the improvement. We can see how the lower eyelid has been rejuvenated. Can we see the next photo, please? And the same thing here.
Wow.
And if we take a peek, we're looking at, again, the, especially when we talk about discoloration. And this is something that is so important in the helping reduce the appearance of puffiness. This is what's very important about this. We gotta give you results, mm-hmm. and that's what I promise you.
Well, and you can see it right there. I mean, she looks so much more well-rested. If you wake up and you think, my eyes look tired, I'm not tired, but my eyes look tired. You see those dark circles, you see the crepiness, the drapiness, the droopiness, the lack of elasticity. You will notice a difference when you put this on. You'll notice a difference because it's pink, then you'll notice a difference because as you put this on, it smooths everything out. It feels, I put a bunch on there. You're not even gonna use nearly that much. It just a little bit goes such a long way. You'll notice an instant smoothing, an instant tightening benefit, but it's giving you those benefits long-term and you'll see a reduction in the discoloration and the puffiness like you can't get if you were to visit a plastic surgeon. So what an incredible opportunity. $11 and a little bit goes such a long way. Yeah. This will last and last and last. It's a small investment in yourself to be able to look at yourself and like what you see in the mirror. Thank you so much for bringing this to us, Dr. Nassif. And this is one of my favorites. In fact, when you walked in, I said, I'm in love with your cleanser.
That's right, that's what you said. You know, what's great about this, remember this has matcha tea and also the vitamin C, I was talking about the ethyl absorbic acid. You don't find that in a cleanser, but we have it.
Right, and to stay, just for today, you're saving $7 off of the cleanser when you purchase any one of the Nassif MD products here at HSN. This is the only place that you can get any of his products. They're exclusive here. So treat yourself to this. You gotta start with a good foundation. Sometimes you neglect the cleanser, but this is actually a hydrating and energizing cleanser.
Yeah, because you have two antioxidants here. I mean, matcha tea and ethyl absorbic acid, combining that with a cleanser, I mean, you can't get anything better than this.
Right.
And that's why, I mean, that's why I love these, mm-hmm. this cleanser.
It's so effective too. It takes away all my makeup, but it doesn't strip. And when I fell in love with it was I used the cleanser, I didn't put any cream on. I woke up the next morning, my skin felt incredible just from using the cleanser. So take advantage of that $7 off. Dr. Nassif, thank you. What a treat
thank
for you,
you
to be here.
I'll see you guys later on today. I'll
later
be here
on
too.
Today, 2 o'clock. All right, thank you so much for being here. Tune in at 2 o'clock as well to see Dr. Nassif. And we want you to see what Wendy Williams has in store.
How you doing, HSN?
Hosting a TV show is the best thing ever. And what I did not realize is that my clothing would become a co-star. Women wait for those doors to open, and they look to see what I'm wearing. My line is for all women, whether you're a size 2 or a size 22. Clothing should not be really expensive, and it should not be that complicated.
Extraordinary women are fearless.
Any woman is extraordinary that really walks her own path.
What's the harm in being different?
The wonderful thing about clothing is that it gives you confidence.
It's really important to believe in yourself.
There's something about fall. I love prints and textures, all those creamy colors.
Fall is yummy.
Timeless.
Effortless.
I love fall. More is more and less is a bore.
I'm Shannon Fox, and I'm gonna ask you a personal question. You don't have to answer this out loud. Do you have any whiskers? you have whiskers on your chin. We'll find those little, okay, you don't have to answer. All you have to do is just get on the phone and get the Lilibeth Brow Shaper. It's not just for your brows. It is for any place that you've got little errant hairs that you just don't want to have to shave or wax or pluck. Look at how easy this is to tame those brows. And she's got some brows. I mean, we didn't pick a model who was like, oh yeah, she's got easy brows to do. This is that incredible way to get rid of the peach fuzz, or I'm gonna call that more than peach fuzz. She's got almost sideburns-ish. You know, I think we are allowed to call it that. Look at the difference in seconds. It couldn't be easier. It's absolutely safe to use. You're getting two today. They're just a $10 bill to get each one home. We've got beautiful colors for you. To me, the colors are just so that I can find them in my purse because I'm always looking for them there. We've got great pink. We have pink, black, oh, only 40 left in red. We have this pretty baby pink for the first time, turquoise and purple. And my guest, Jess Mandeville, is here. What a treat to have
Hi.
You. Congratulations
so
on
you.
Baby.
Thank you. Yes, baby came 4 weeks ago.
Oh my goodness,
he's the sweetest
incredible.
Can be. Thank Aww. You. But you know what happened? I was quite surprised after delivery that, you know, with all the hormones going on, I had some whiskers pop up that I was like, oh, I've never seen you before. Where did you come from? So, the brow shaper. Well, we have to talk about the brows first, right? It is called the brow shaper after all. And it opens up just like this, simple as can be. I'll show you really quickly how easy it is to use, because you're using this instead of tweezing, instead of threading or waxing or anything, you know, expensive or painful. This is the best alternative. It is so, so simple to use, very gentle pressure. And
it's
in
even
seconds,
angled just right. So if you're one of those people who's like, I don't know how to get my angle, look, it got your angle
perfectly.
Just right.
Like, you don't even have to think about this. You know, I'm sure you've seen in the magazines those tutorials, you know, use a pencil and do this and, you know, line up your angles.
Yeah.
I've never been great at that, to be honest. It's, for me, it has to be super simple, has to be efficient, and it has to be affordable. And that's why when I found this in New York City, I was like, oh my gosh, this is like the little black dress of beauty tools. This is what I've been looking for all my life. You know, it's so simple.
Yeah, well, it really is. And it's $9.98 to get it home. I've shared the story with you, you know, every time that you're here. I have three sisters and a mother, and I give these to them all the time. Whenever, I mean, and it lasts you about 3 months,
yes.
really, each one. So you're getting
they
6 months worth of hair removal. You can't do anything else like that. Razors are a lot more expensive than that.
Oh
you're tweezing, threading, waxing, obviously, a lot more expensive than that.
Yes.
And these are the results you get. You would look at that and think, oh, they just had their brows
threaded.
She just
went professionally. No, that's what I love about this. It's all about the results, and it's all about quick results on a really, really affordable method. This, all we've done here is use the brow shaper to remove that unwanted hair. You can see between the brows, you know, that unibrow thing going on.
Uh-huh.
Forget about it. Over top, underneath, and in seconds, it looks like she has fuller brows.
Mm.
It looks like they're perfectly groomed. They frame her face. Look at that before and after. Honest to goodness, do you relate to the before? Wouldn't you rather have that easy breezy, beautiful sculpted look
mm-hmm.
of the after?
Well, and brows are everything now.
Yes.
You know, you see brows everywhere. Brows are bigger than lips and, and eyes and everything. It's,
oh, yeah.
The brows have it.
If I don't do my brows before I walk out the door, I feel unkempt. And I look at myself in the mirror and I think, oh, my gosh, you know what? I'm missing a trick here. They really do. We hear it all the time. Brows frame the face. But honestly, they really do give you that complete frame, that polished finish. If you're neglecting your brows, it really is quite quick where you see, okay, this looks messy up here because people are always looking at you right in this area. Now, if you're like me, sometimes you get hair where you least expect it. You know, on the upper lip, on the chin, the peach fuzz on the side of the face. And sometimes it can be embarrassing because you may be talking to somebody and thinking, oh my gosh, are they looking at me or are they looking at that rogue hair on the side of my face? But for me, it's all about the peach fuzz. You know, I'm gonna do this in seconds here. I'm using the brow shaper, gliding it down across my face, and I want you to see what I've just taken off here. Where's the velvet?
I don't see it.
Where's the velvet? Let's see. Okay, so in seconds, do you see what I've removed? This was sitting on my face, whoa, right? And this, if this is on top of your face, if you're putting foundation on this, it's gonna look fluffy, mm-hmm, right? It's gonna collect there. You're not gonna have that smooth, glowy finish that you wanna get, that you see in the magazines. You know, if you were watching the red carpet event the other night, everyone looks super polished and glowy. I can guarantee you that there's not a load of peach fuzz sticking on their skin, and I can guarantee you that their eyebrows are perfectly manicured and they don't have the upper lip hair. Here's a solution to do it so fast and so easy.
Well, and you talk about the red carpet. The big thing, too, is now dermaplaning.
Oh, yeah.
This is the secret to dermaplaning, right? Because it actually gets rid of the peach fuzz, but it also gets rid of that just barely top layer of skin, depending on how much pressure you use. Always safe. It's a safety razor. You just hold it at a little angle. You do this. Anywhere. Maybe you got a little errant hair on your knuckle. Maybe maybe a little missed a spot of your bikini line. Maybe you've got a little, right?
I
look in the rearview mirror. It's always a rearview mirror for me. Yeah. That's why I keep one in the glove compartment.
Mirror of truth.
Exactly. I hate that thing. Always the little like, oh, there's one. Oh, yeah. There's one. Wherever it is. That's why people with the customer reviews, you sort of saw them scroll down there. I don't know how I lived without this.
I know.
How could I have ever done without this before? Maybe you don't want to give up your eyebrow threader. That's fine. Maybe you love your waxer and you really like the shape, but this is for those in-between times. You just can't get the tweezer out all the time. There's no downtime either. No big bumps, no ingrown hairs.
No, and look at this. These are the results that we're talking about. If you're wearing foundation, if you're wearing loose powder and you're putting it on top of peach fuzz, it's only going to amplify that peach fuzz, and you can see it in the before. It's really fuzzy, and then all of a sudden in the after, she looks contoured. Everything looks more firm, and she has that kind of glowing look. That's the look that you want, and you don't have to spend a fortune to get it. And you know, what's so important to remember to, oh, here, look, this is without foundation. So you can even see, even if you're going barefaced, you still get a huge impact when you remove that hair. And especially when the light's shining and hitting your fuzz, you know, kind of glistens.
She's even got it all the way down her neck. I think that's one of the things, too. We don't really notice that until you do an updo. You got a ponytail, and you're like, oh, what's that?
You see that kind of hair back there. I even get it right under kind of my jawline a little bit, too. And so if you're wearing a beautiful pair of earrings, you know, maybe you've just bought your holiday earrings and you're feeling good, people are looking at that area, you don't want them to be looking at fuzz.
Right.
Get rid of the fuzz and just focus on you, letting the natural, beautiful you shine through.
And it doesn't grow back. That's another thing. I just want to reassure you. A lot of times people say, but doesn't it grow back heavier, like shaving? It's not like that. It doesn't grow back
heavier.
That's
the beauty of dermaplaning. I mean, you're removing that hair at the surface. You're also exfoliating the skin. If you remove peach fuzz, it's going to come back as peach fuzz. If you remove coarse hair, it'll come back as coarse hair. And this is a great example of coarse hair. We have our beautiful model, John, and he has some regrowth here between haircuts, right? Well, sometimes the guys just don't want to go back to the barbershop just to get a touch-up because, let's be honest, it's expensive. So many women I know, you know, they always have one in their purse and they laugh at me and they say, oh my gosh, I use this all the time with my husband to tidy him up, or my grandkids. You know, they don't, they don't scream in pain about it. It's just so easy.
It saves so much money as well. I mean, you think about that, touch-up, just to go in to get a little in-between, a little in-between touch-up for your guy, that's gonna cost $19.95.
I know.
You get to use this over and over and over again, and you're
whenever
getting
two. Whenever you want. Whenever you want. And you can see, here's our little before, and in seconds, you saw me take it off, and it's up to you. This is the thing I love. You're in control. So if we wanted to, I could go up and up and up. I could do this entire area here if I wanted to. You determine how long, how short. And, you know, have you ever been in a chair at the salon getting your brows done and all of a sudden you go, oh my gosh, they're making it too thin, right? I didn't want my brows to look this thin. What do you do? And sometimes it's just too late. Once they wax it, it's gone. So, you know, you have to be really careful about it.
This way you're in control.
You're in control.
Yeah, that's really big.
And I've had people, too, say, well, I love to go get my wax done, but it's too expensive to do every month. So, if you love your shape that your waxer does or your threader does, get threaded, get waxed, whatever, and then you have the shape already done for you, just do a little maintenance with the brow shaper, you know, and just follow the outline if that's what you want to do. This is such an easy option. And I want to talk more about the side of the face too, because it's really an everything shaper. I mean, you can use this on the upper lip, the peach fuzz, the chin, the nose, the toes, the knuckles, the hairline. I do both of my arms, but watch this. Very, very gentle, delicate motions here. I'm just coming down. And you're not gonna believe this. When I show you on the velvet pad, I want you to see how much hair we've taken off the side of the face in just seconds. Where are we? Here's our velvet pad. Okay, in seconds, you watched me do this live. All of this hair has just come off, right, of our beautiful model. And if this is you, don't worry anymore. If the hair on your upper lip or the hair on your face or hair anywhere is kind of knocking your confidence, don't worry about that anymore, because this little tool is like a little magic wand. It's a little confidence stick. I keep one in my purse.
Oh, yeah.
Keep one in the car.
Always in the car.
Right?
Well, because that's the thing. You can't, honestly, at a stop light, you can get that little whisker. If you're trying to get that little whisker with a tweezer, you can't grip it, you miss it. You're
or like, with your fingernails.
I don't ask my husband to get it, or your
right.
Your
have you ever had that situation where you feel it there and you know you got to get it out, but you only have your fingernails? Well, don't put yourself in that position anymore. Just always have the brow shaper on you. And that's why we've sold over a million brow shapers around the world, you know, because it does what it says on the tin. It's not a gimmick.
Nope.
It just works.
It just works. And it's so easy. It's pretty much cut proof. You can't hurt yourself on it. We'll show how easy it is to use.
It's so simple. And it's all about the angle. I read tons and tons and tons of five-star reviews, and then every now and then I see a review where somebody says, oh, it didn't work. And I always know, okay, well, there's no way that this little tool can't work. It's all about the angle you use, right? So you can see, if I hold it at 90 degrees, not gonna work. If I hold it at 90 degrees, it's not removing any hair. If I hold it completely flat, again, not removing any hair. But when you put it about 45 degrees, the hair goes flying off and it's exfoliating the skin at the same time. And again, it's just a super affordable, super pain-free method to remove the hair. You're getting a set of two, which each one lasts 2 to 3 months. So you're getting 6 months of hair removal with this set. 6 months of hair removal. I used to pay more than this price every single month for waxing or threading.
Oh, yeah. Easily. You know what else I was just thinking about it. Knees. Do you ever have a hard time getting your knees? You know, you shave
every
your legs
time.
And then you're like,
every
seriously,
time.
How did that escape me? Or one little hair on your
one
ankle.
Hand.
So of course, if you are gonna use this exclusively for your brows, you are going, this is gonna pay for itself after your first use.
Oh yeah.
If you're gonna use this for your whiskers, it's gonna pay for, I know I'm calling it whiskers kinda, but come on, let's be honest here. If you're gonna use it for that, it's gonna pay for itself just in the boost of confidence. You can't go in and say, will you wax this one little hair on my chin that keeps coming out? Cause it seems like they move around, right? You're like, one month I had one here, next month I had one here.
And they just spring up and then they disappear. Yeah. What I love about the brow shaper is
a solution.
Sometimes you can feel a hair, right? But you can't see it.
Yeah.
You're like, I know you're there, but where are you? And you're trying to move your, get the right angle and the light. Okay, the brow shaper is your little best friend, because even if you can't see the hair, it's gonna find it and it's gonna get rid of it. You don't have to know that you know, where exactly the hair is, because you're gliding along the entire surface. So sometimes, for example, I'll have one down here or something, and it may be like really blonde, but it's wiry and long. So I just use my brow shaper and it goes instantly. Mm. Bikini line, right? Mm-hmm. I know we're moving out of summer. Today's the first day of fall.
Oh.
Did you know that?
Happy fall.
Happy fall.
I'm ready.
But in the summertime, I always had this with me in my beach bag, because my bikini line, like even if you go to get your bikini line waxed, sometimes they don't get the hair at the root. Sometimes the hair just breaks. And then before you know it, you have regrowth in some areas and not the other areas. So I always keep this on me, because it works everywhere.
It really does. Today it's $19.95. We have just a few seconds left. $9.98 to get them home. I'm betting we're just about out of the red. Red is almost gone. Light pink is almost gone as
that
well.
That ballet pink, so
we
pretty.
Have, yeah, absolutely. If you want to be able to use this on your husband or just have him keep it, because he can even do it without looking. He can get the little back hairs or his sideburns.
My husband does.
My son uses this on his sideburns because you get an straight,
nice and
you
clean.
Get a straight edge much easier than if you use, you can't get that if you use an electric razor. So you can use this to get the sideburns just perfectly. You can use it to get your little sideburns. You can use it everywhere on your face. You don't get any dark regrowth. It's your must-have. You'll be like all of those other customers who say, I don't know how I lived without it. Now, it's safe. We just showed you it's safe. This is not a straight edge. This actually is a safety edge, but it also folds down so that it stays nice and safe and clean, and it protects that edge so that it lasts longer and longer and stays perfect for you. Today is a great time to get it. We sell out of these all the time.
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Once you use it, you're like, now what
I need all of them.
Now
I need 10.
Yes, absolutely. Great gift to give people, too. Thank you so much, Jeff.
Thank you.
Be back
so good
at
to see
2
you.
p.m.
Be back, yeah. See
all
you
right.
Then.
But you'll have to say goodbye to the red and the light pink, so be sure to get those ones. Thank you.
Good.
Right, we are going to move straight on to our next item, because this, if you want to be bright-eyed, literally bright-eyed, this is the way to do it. This is no trick. This is no cream. This is no nothing serious. This is Contours RX. This is a medical grade strip that you apply to your eyelids. So easy to do. And instantly you get that big, bright lid. She has a lid. She had saggy, droopy lids, even over her, maybe even impairing her vision. Now with the application of the Contours RX, lids by design, she's got bright, lifted, a brand new outlook on life. This visit only, it's $29.95. We have 4 different sizes, and today for the first time, we actually have it available on auto ship. So we'll show you exactly what the difference is. We have 5, 6, and 7 millimeters. 5 millimeter is if you want just a slight lift, a little bit of a change. Maybe you're starting to see that droop. You want a little bit of a difference. If you've got all the way up to, if you've got seriously hooded eyelids, you're gonna choose the 7 millimeter. But this is easy to do, easy to apply. You notice the difference right away. You can actually apply makeup right over it, and you cannot notice them. They are completely undetectable. $14.98 to get them home today and try them out. We'll ship them to you for free. In fact, you're getting 80 of the strips today for $14.98 on Flex. And this is, you've got to meet the designer and the founder. She's here, Britton Todd. She's over with our models. Hey, Britton.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So glad to be back with you. You know, I think everybody can relate to this issue on one level or another, whether it's you or somebody that you love has heavy hooded eyelids. So if you struggle like I have, heavy hooded eyelids making you look tired and aged, we've got an incredible solution for you that's non-invasive, instant results with one easy application. In fact, these are my eyelids before
Those are you.
And after. As you can see, I have no eyelids whatsoever. I've inherited them from my father and lost some elasticity along the way, and it is just what it is. And so in order to not look tired and aged prematurely, this strip will help. This is a medical grade correcting strip that will go on the eyelid to instantly lift heavy hooded eyelids in one easy application. In fact, I'm gonna invite you in really close because I want you to see, not too close, it's early in the morning, but I want you to see this before and after. These are my natural heavy hooded eyelids, loss of elasticity, even from the weight of it, creating some crow's feet. This is the more youthful looking me. I don't leave the house without this.
Wow. Well, the only other place that you can get these, Britton, I know, is physicians' offices, plastic surgeons. Dr. Nassif carries these to be able to get those incredible results without anything serious and severe. And you've won so many awards, incredible, incredible awards.
Best product of 2016 from the spa magazines. Yeah,
understandably, absolutely. And you've been featured in all of the big magazines because no place else can you get results like this at your own home.
No, no. And so they're instant, non-invasive. Look at this, just after using one strip, one easy application. This is using the 7 millimeter. The heavier the hooding, the bigger the number, but look at how more youthful, rested, lifted. This is the push-up bra for the eyelid. Nice. So if everybody, and this is not just for men, but even men can relate to what that is.
Sure.
So we're just supporting that excess skin up out of the way. Look at it, they're off of her eyelashes now. These
wow.
results do not lie. We've got so many live models. But as you can see, even with Debbie here, mm-hmm. she can wear a 6 or a 7 for a more casual look or an 8 for a more dramatic. We have the 7 on her today. And just look at Debbie's
that.
Before and after.
Oh my goodness.
They're no longer, you can see this side is completely laying on her eyelashes. It's heavy, it's hooded, it's creating these more of these crow's feet. We've lifted that up and just opened her up. A more youthful looking Debbie.
It really is, mm-hmm. in an instant. And I know you're gonna show us how easy it is to apply because we look at those results and we go, what is it? Like, because you can't see it. I'm standing right here, I can't see it. I remember the first time that I met you, Britton, this is why it was in my host pick. I looked at you and I was like, well, you designed this, but you've got gorgeous eyes. Why would you ever do this? And you showed me.
Why do I need,
your before and it's absolutely unbelievable. You cannot see it.
Yeah, look at how, it's gonna be very translucent, it's gonna blend mm-hmm. in, it's gonna be discreet. This is gonna become your favorite beauty tool. We've just taken years off of the appearance in seconds. So this is the strip that we're talking about. I'm gonna put it right here so you guys can see. This is, so what you wanna do is you wanna have the curvature on the top to help with that. Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna put it on my hand so you can see just how translucent it is. So you see, right here, I'm placing it on the hand. As you press and hold, look at this.
It just disappears.
We're under some pretty severe lights. Nothing. And it's skin-like technology. You can't see it or feel it. Now, everyone says, what happens at the end of the day when you're done? You remove it, just like a contact lens. It's
sure.
disposable, and you get rid of it. And you can also use that as a practice strip because placement is going to take practice. There's mm-hmm. no getting around it. You have to find where the strip works best for you. But we're going to show you so many tips right now. In fact, let's move on to the next
okay.
model.
Yeah.
We have so much to show you.
And you really are getting like 10 practice strips. You're getting a month's worth with the 80 strips
20.
That you're getting.
20, you only need 60 for a month. So
oh,
you're getting 80 strips.
Sure.
So 20 there to play with.
Yeah.
Yeah, so well over a month's supply. So sacrifice a few strips, find out where they work best. Some of our clients that called in yesterday nailed it the first time.
Yeah.
Because
it's so easy to do.
You know, so what you're gonna do, now we're gonna just show you just a nice little 5 millimeter. 5 millimeter is just a nice casual adjustment. Now you see our model here. She's just started to see the loss of elasticity. She doesn't have as heavy hooded lids, so she doesn't need as big of a number. So what we're gonna do is when you close your eyes, you see that folded skin on her.
Mm-hmm.
If she just braises her brow a little, she can clear that skin up. What we're gonna do is capture within this strip that folded skin. We want to lift any loose skin out of the way, but we want to hold those tips down. Some
okay.
of our viewers are not holding those tips down long enough. Look at this result.
Oh my goodness. And that's with a 5.
It is quick, it's easy, it's
wow.
safe. And seriously, in just seconds, how many years did we just lift off of her? Now you can see the makeup. Now you can see her eyeshadow.
Right.
Now I've got eyeshadow on today. And so you can see, I've got a 7 millimeter on. And so what you can do is you can see I've got a little pink shadow on. Can you see it even on this
yeah.
eye? You can't see my shadow.
No.
It's gone. You can't see any of my liner. You can't see anything.
Right.
So it's gone. And so this is a nice natural way. Now, we prefer to go around the strip if we want. I'm on it today. If you want to go on it, make it one surface by using a creamy eyelid primer so shadows will adhere more evenly.
Oh, okay.
And
great.
So, yeah.
All right, so as far as choosing, you want to be able to see that side-by-side comparison. We have a little chart for you there. You can see the 5, 6, 7, 8. The 5 is a little bit more of a casual lift, and then all the way up to the 8, which is for maximum lift. If you have severely hooded eyelids, they're really resting on your on your lashes. This is that the 8 is the one that you want. And today, for the first time, we have these on auto ship. I think we are already completely sold out of the 6 millimeter in auto ship, but this is the time to grab them and put them on auto ship, whether you've tried them before or not. If you have this issue or you know someone who has this issue, get them while we have them in. I tell you, we sold out of these in 10 minutes, the very first, 8 minutes. The very first time we had them here on 10 faves, that never happens. I don't think we've ever had a sellout in 10 faves, but this is, you solved a problem that people usually have to spend thousands of dollars and, you know, some pretty severe steps, but you made it so easy and so inexpensive for us.
It's easy, it's safe, it's hypoallergenic, it's latex free, it's a safe quality product, all medical grade, to where, you know, the results are incredible, as you can see, in one easy step. So this lovely lady, as you can see, heavy hooded eyelids, lost the elasticity, makes her look a little bit more tired and aged than she should. It's also, it's laying on the eyelashes, impairing her vision. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna lift that. Now again, when you close your eyes, everybody's fold is different. So when she closes her eyes, she, you can see when we lift that skin where that fold is, and that's where you wanna capture it using the strip. And again, just tap it down so it doesn't move. Keep that there, a little twist with the tweezers. Now, a little pair of plastic needle nose tweezers comes with this, should you not own a pair of tweezers, but we highly recommend our metal needle nose tweezers so you're not damaging the strips. Look at these results. Look at how many years we've just lifted up off of her.
Word.
These results don't lie. And if you're not getting these results at home, that means you're not holding the edges down, or maybe the size is wrong.
Sure.
Now's a great time to try a lower size. We always recommend start with the 5 or 6 and work your way up to a 7 or 8. Now, I'm gonna demonstrate, actually, if we go back up here, this is my morning routine, actually, that's gonna be coming up. And this is every single day, you wanna, this just becomes part of your normal routine. So I wash my face, I make sure there's no oils, makeups, or moisturizers. I peel the strip off, careful not to damage it. And what I'm doing is I'm gonna analyze where that folded skin is on my eyelid, right there. I lift my brow, lift that excess skin up out of the way. I tap that down so I get the placement, little twist with the tweezers, and I have instant results. And so this is what you can be doing every morning, easier than mascara, in my opinion. There's no serums, there's nothing on the market that's gonna give you these results without waiting 6, 7, 8 months, you know, kind of a thing. And still not look at these before and afters. That's incredible.
Wow.
Incredible. In
dramatic,
just seconds.
Dramatic results that you really can't get anywhere else. And it's so easy. You'll try it for the first one. Maybe you'll get it right the very first time, and it'll just become like rote. It's going to take less time to be able to get your eyelids than it is to put any eyeshadow on it. And then you can choose. Maybe you're just gonna love your new eyelids and the way that they look. You're not gonna be able to take your eyes off your own eyes. But, or maybe you wanna be able to add that eyeshadow on and really be able to see the crease and really be able to see the lid. All you do is put an eyeshadow primer on. We always recommend that anyway. It always makes your eyeshadow last longer. And then you have that look all day long. But maybe it's for your guy. Maybe he wants to be able to have those great lids, that wide awake look too. You're not gonna notice it. It's completely undetectable.
Right, so I'm gonna actually put one on myself. If you wanna hold this up, I'm gonna show you where I put it on myself. You guys can clearly see where that hooded line is. And so where that fold has been happening for 40 some odd years. That, now I have makeup on today, so not a great example. Clean, dry skin, no makeup oils or moisturizers. I'm gonna see where that is. I'm gonna raise my brow to get rid of that excess skin. I'm gonna plate. Now this is just a little 5 millimeter, so you're not gonna see as big of an adjustment. Right there, 2 seconds. And now look, now you can see the difference. Hold those tips down. You can see the difference between a 5 millimeter and a 7 millimeter. Do you want a casual look? Are you just at home? Do you have any coffee? You just want to take that weight up off of those lids, off of the eyelashes, or you want to go out, you want to pop it up a little bit more. So you can wear a more casual look or more dramatic. They're flexible.
Right.
Nobody says one size fits all. And then again, when you're done with the day, you remove it and dispose of it.
Because it's medical grade. This, before here at HSN, only available at plastic surgeons' offices, at medical doctors' offices. And now, for just $29, you're getting 80 strips plus the tweezers that you need to be able to apply them, and you get to be having that big, beautiful eye. It's like a cup of coffee for your eyelids to finally be able to have that eye, that look that you've never had before. If you're a little bit curious, if you look in the morning and you go, my eyelids have never really been that droopy. Now they're starting to sag a little bit. I always thought it was salt, but they're starting to stay looking like that. No cream can make this big of a difference.
Look at that. That's just a 6 millimeter. That's more of our casual look. But you know what? She loves that. I've tried the 7 on her, and I love the 7. She is more comfortable with the 6mm. And we're gonna show you before her before straight on, her after the strip, and then with full blown makeup. This is with a smoky eye. So you can do makeup. We have a makeup artist must have, because again, like I just showed you, when I open my eye, it's gone. There's no shadow.
No, not at all.
There's no shadow at all that's coming that you can see. And so look at her eye, looks gorgeous.
Wow.
And
so easy to be able to get those results. That's why they've been so incredibly popular here. Today is the first time that we've offered it on auto ship. The 6mm, I do have to warn you, already sold out of auto ship. You can get the 6mm, and there's no limit to how many you can purchase. So you can purchase several if you know that that's your size. But you can put them on auto ship right now where you lock in that price. You lock in to be able to get those home at $14.98 and try them out. You can cancel auto ship at any time. You can order it to come more frequently or less frequently depending on how often you use them. Maybe you just use them when you go to work. Maybe you just use them when you go out at night. Maybe you fall in love with the way that you look and you wear them all the time because you just want to be able to see your big, bright, beautiful eyes. Put it on auto ship and while we still have it available. So
yeah, we're not sure when we're coming back. So
no,
if we're not back before the holidays, you definitely want this before the holidays.
Oh,
and so
yeah.
Whether you're an everyday wearer like I am, I don't leave the house without them, or you use it for more special occasions. But yeah, for the weekends, holidays are coming up. We don't know when we're gonna be coming back. So this is my favorite demo. This is a very casual size. This is, we're gonna put a 7mm on her. And you know what? This is a great example of just heavy hooded eyelids. They're just laying on the eyelashes. Again, loss of elasticity, or you inherited them. And right now, when she closes her eyes, you're gonna see that line and that fold, because everybody has their own. We're gonna capture this within the strip. So we're gonna get, again, it's like a push-up bra for the eyelid. And I'm gonna say, if you don't get the placement right the first time, you can use it as a practice strip. Look at, amazing.
Oh my goodness.
Amazing. In just seconds. And you know what, at the end of the day, she's gonna remove it, wash her face, and put a nice new one on tomorrow.
Wow.
So it's a one-time day where it's a temporary result, but look at these. Look at how much lifted and more youthful. And again, there's multiple sizes. If I put a 6 on her, she'd have a more casual look. You know, a 7 is a little bit more dramatic for her.
Wow.
Right?
And you can't feel it. I mean, that's the thing. When I put them on, you can't, you notice that you put it on, but then you forget that they're on. You forget that you're wearing
it.
Kind of like putting on
it.
Yeah, exactly. Well, like putting on a bra, right? You're like, oh, you put it on, you forget that you're wearing it, hopefully, if it's comfortable enough. These are that comfortable bra lift for the underwire for your eyelids. You get that big, beautiful lid that you've always wanted, that bright eye. Maybe you had that in your youth, maybe just because of the way that your eyes are designed, you've had more of a hooded lid. You can get these results. So can your man. I mean, this is for men or women because they're completely transparent.
We have a lot of male clients that actually report seeing better because their eyelids, their vision has been impaired, how heavy they are. The heavy hooded eyelids again in one easy step, one easy, quick, safe application. In just seconds, you can have a more youthful looking appearance that removes years off of the appearance.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. This is just a little 5mm. This is very, very, very just easy. I can't say it enough.
It's easy, and you can see, and that's a really close-up camera. You cannot detect
Look at this result. This is a 6mm as well. The 5 and the 6 are so versatile. It's gonna give you a nice adjustment. If you wanna go to a 7 or an 8 next month and graduate, amazing. And like you said, the doctors are selling it, but certainly not at this price.
No, absolutely not. And we're gonna put the doctors out of business at this price
sure.
All right, we just have a few more seconds left. Thank you so much,
Britt and Todd.
We appreciate it. Thanks to our beautiful models. Be sure you get yours and lock it in on auto ship. We're gonna go to a very quick buy, and I'll be right back with Vince Camuto.
Go. got a quick minute? Let me tell you about our HSN Quick Buy. Michael Anthony's two-tone American flag pin. A truly special, gorgeous piece from Michael Anthony's collection and the perfect gift for the patriot in your family. Wearing this pin gives you more than a sense of American pride. It's also an eye-catching piece. It's crafted in 10-karat yellow gold and the stars are shining in rhodium. The stripes have been diamond cut for exact detail. And look at the way it shines in the light. This pin is sure to put a sparkle on your lapel, your scarf, or tie. And on the back, a special message to keep close to your heart, God bless America. Don't miss this stunning symbol of American pride, perfect for every patriot to wear. Michael Anthony's 10-karat gold two-tone American flag pin is available right now on hsn.com/quickbuy.
In a world full of trends, I remain a classic. Life is your runway.
A little piece of plastic could be so much fun. Now, when you apply for the HSN card, instantly get $10 off. It's all about you. Extra flex on the things you love. Now, when you use your HSN card, you get extra flex all day, every day on all jewelry, beauty, and fashion purchases. Plus, no interest VIP financing, VIP easy returns, exclusive offers.